After changing our page color and page border, it is now time for us to insert an image. So click on Insert. Now there are two options. You can either insert some pictures you've already stored on your computer, or you can go to Online Pictures. Today we'll go to Online Pictures. Okay, now we can do an office.com ClipArt search or a Bing image search. Let's do a quick Bing image search for cats. Here we go, lots of pictures of cats. I'll select this one and it automatically inserts the picture onto my document. Now let's say I had lots of text on my document. In that case, I would like to move my picture around. Now I can't just put my picture anywhere I'd like without first changing the order settings. So you go to Layout Options and you make sure that your image is either behind your text or in front of your text. So let's click in front of text. We can now put our image wherever we want to put it. So let's make it a bit smaller. Let's move it to this corner. And let's add some more text. Okay, let's say I want another picture. I go back to Insert, Online Pictures. Let's do an office clip art search this time. So let's search for the same word, cat. Now we'll get lots of little clip arts. So let's go for this one and insert. Again, we'll make this image smaller. And I would like to have this image under my previous cat picture. So I go back to Layout Options, in front of text, and I can now move my picture to the side. That's all for now. More tips and tricks later.